Hey dads, are you looking for the best water bottle? In my opinion, it's those right there, and we're gonna talk about those in today's video. But first, hi to all the dads there, all the new dads here. My name is Dad Reviews, and the purpose of this channel is to give you authentic reviews of the products that I like as a dad, and hopefully you guys will find some value in that. Being that I've used these products and you guys know what to expect, and they come off very authentic because I don't edit any of these videos. So if you're into that, you might want to consider subscribing. Today I'm going to talk about these water bottles. They're all the same brand. This one's mine, this one's my wife's, and this one's for the kids. And they're all made by Contigo. And I really like these because, one, they have a lifetime warranty! If you guys don't know, I love products with lifetime warranties, and I've actually used the lifetime warranty on the kids' cup, actually. I'll show y'all real quick what we had going on here. So, you take off the cap here. This has some water in it. Let me kind of clean it up. Unedited, unedited. Okay, I think we're good. So, y'all probably can't see it, but behind here, there's that black ring. Y'all see that? That's a gasket. And in a previous cup that we had, that gasket came out. And I, for the life of me, could not get it back into there. And I actually made a review about this on a previous channel, and the Contigo people saw it, and they were like, oh, well, just send that in and fill out the form on the website, and we'll send you another one. I didn't have to send anything in. I just filled out the form, and I think I took a picture of it, kind of like I did the Fiskars one. If y'all haven't seen that video yet, some cutting tools. And so I sent it in, and I mean, God, they did it really fast. It was a couple days. I think I'd, maybe a week, maybe. They sent me a whole new thermos, the entire thing. Not just the top, not just the bottom, not, you know, the whole thing. They just sent me a brand new one. So I was very pleased by that. In fact, just to kind of compare that with Camelback, do I still have that? Let me see if I have that real quick. Yeah, I do. It's right here. I had this one, Camelback. And it's the insulated brand. By the way, I'll link up all these down in the description below if you guys want to check them out. But these insulated ones, the way they work is there's a container inside of a container. It has like a sheath on it. And that broke. So I kind of glued it all back up and whatnot. And I contacted Camelback on Twitter, and I think I sent him an email, and they even filled out the form online to see if that's covered under a lifetime warranty, because Camelback has a lifetime warranty. And it never fulfilled anything. I never got anything anywhere with it. So I was very frustrated by that because I really did like this this water bottle. But they didn't honor their lifetime warranty, and that's a big thing for me. Or at least we didn't get far enough into it, I'll say that. I don't know. The Contigo one, though, the grown-up ones have this locking mechanism on it, so you can lock the button pressing here, which flip opens the water spout. The kids like to have fun with this because it splashes a little bit of water if you've drunken out of it, and then you close it and reopen it. I also like this clip on the side here. It's very like a carabiner style clip. So what I'll do, see if I can get up high enough on my shorts here, I'll just simply clip that onto my shorts like that, and then if we go hiking or we're going somewhere, going walking or whatever, I have my hands free to do other things, and I can still reach my my water bottle very easily. 24 ounce, I believe this one is. It's got a long straw. Oh, one thing that I really, this is like one of those little things that you don't really think about, but I noticed it. The straw, whenever it's in there, it's at an angle and it's coming down all the way to the bottom right underneath the spout where you would be drinking, so that whenever you're drinking and your water bottle's tilted this way, you're getting all of the water that's down in there. Like, it's not way up here and you're left with some water down in the bottom. It makes it to where you get it all. I really like that. That was smart thinking right there. One thing that I can say about Contigo, especially on mine, which me and my wife say the same, is that sometimes could have been that I just didn't wash it one time or two, and I noticed that like dirt and stuff kind of gets stuck in there, and so I took like a Q-tip and I kind of cleaned it out. You could probably get one of those like little scrub brushes kind of like for a musical instrument, like a wind instrument, and kind of you shove it in there to clean out that. But it comes out pretty easily. You can get it through there pretty easily. You just throw it through here or through the part where the straw goes in, and then you can clean it out that way. So I really like these water bottles. Again, down in the description below is the link to them if you want to check them out, if you want to read more reviews from other people who may have left reviews via the link there. Definitely appreciate that. If you use the link, because it is an affiliate link, if you do decide to buy something, if you want more videos from us, make sure to click that subscribe button. If you like what you see here, these authentic reviews, there are two videos on the screen there. If you guys want more, if you want to watch more of our review videos here, question of the day: what water bottle do you guys use? Let me know that down in the comments below. And also, let me know if there's something else that you want me to review. Thank you guys for watching. Dad out.